even if algorithmic composition is usually seen as dependent on computers, we should not forget that the general concept means gathering and organizing non-musical data and transferring it into a musical composition.